Well, it's raised a massive amount of awareness in the time it's been here, and you know, this isn't the end of it, it's just the beginning in some ways. Basically, you know, there's been a lot of big call out gone out all over the place for people to come together, to carry on doing people's assemblies around the area, to carry on with you know, civil disobedience and non-violent direct action. No, because this is an illegal war for resources. It's unnecessary. We don't need to be invading other countries' resources when there's a near infinite amount of renewable energy out there. You know, in the last 11 weeks, so many people have come through here from all over the world and really supported us and what's going on. And, you know, loads of media's covered it and it's raised a lot of awareness, you know. Last night's incident, the police didn't really want to get involved. You know, the bailiffs are pretty heavy-handed, but, you know, it seems like there's a lot of people within a lot of parts of society that actually support what we're doing and realise that, you know, we've got to see the madness that's been going on for the last 10 years. We've got to start doing the peace and reconciliation and rebuilding and creating a better kind of future we want to see. So, you know, even though they strike us down, we're only going to become more powerful than possibly imagine. This is just another beginning. From the ashes we start again. This is going to snowball. Use the force, brothers. Get on with the Jedi. You know, the Rebel Alliance grows. This is ongoing. Come to Parliament Square, anywhere around Westminster. Join the ongoing People's Assemblies and Discussion Forum on the future. This Saturday at Victoria Tower Gardens, there's a People's Assembly Discussion Forum on the future. And ongoing actions until our government starts to see some sense that, you know, we need to rebuild a sustainable future for everyone and get on with the cooperation, not the confrontation. All right, one love. Keep networking. Take action. Thank you.